I'm here with my friend Brian, and I'm asking three questions. And well, the first question, what is a cell scene?
Cell scenes, they are the ones in, you have to do like sales advertisements and people might be sold.
What is a producer and production team?
They like make the movie or whatever they're doing, they make it say how it's going to be and what's going to happen.
What are the responsibilities? What are the two roles of live people?
Like they're just filming it?
Yeah, live.
Okay.
Last question. What does a director do?
He makes sure that the film goes on smoothly, that there's no errors, make sure that plot, scenes, budget, actors, to make sure things are good.
What does a producer
do? This is a movie. Right? Or a TV show? He tells them, like, cut! Or no, that's a director!
He's a producer. Work.
What are two roles of a studio production?
Studio videographer and set designer.
What does an engineer do?
An engineer needs knowledge and skills to help make things better.
What are two roles of field production?